Well, Giuseppe's Italian restaurant in Kingsport isn't closing after all. The popular restaurant announced back in August that it would close near the end of the year. But a restaurant official says now it'll be staying open. The decision came after a potential buyer backed out of the deal. The spokesperson says Giuseppe's will temporarily close December 29th as planned, but will reopen in January.